Hello everyone and welcome back to our little club adventures. It's not good today, guys. Little Donnie and Donut have managed to get themselves turned into vampires, and now they're on a killing spree and they don't even realize what they're doing. But that's not the worst part, guys. They've just chose their next victims, and it's little Kelly and little Carly. Someone has to warn them, and fast, because if Donut and Donnie get to them first, that'll be the end of little Kelly and little Carly forever.
Oh my gosh, I'm so dizzy. Donnie,
you're a vampire!
Oh my gosh, you're a vampire!
What's happening?
You're a vampire, stay in there!
You're a vampire!
What?
I need more food, little Donnie.
Ooh, it tastes so yummy. All that blood is so tasty. Yum, 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 yum.
Oh, look what I have.
Food.
Look what I have.
What you have?
I have this. I don't want it anymore because it's yucky and it's not for us. You can have it.
What is it? What is it?
It's salt. You're going to burn alive.
Get that away. Put it
quick,
in the bin.
Throw it away. Throw the salt away.
No, it's gone. To the bin.
Oh my gosh, I've got blood all over my face. I need more food. I want some human blood.
Donut, they're still alive. It's okay. They're going to turn to vampires as well. But okay. We got loads of blood off them. It's awesome.
Well, we need more people. Where is Butler Bob?
I don't know. I can't see him anywhere. Oh, there's guards over here. Be careful of them.
I'm going to kill the guards. I want some food. Yeah.
I got more food. Oh, get the guards.
Yeah, I'm going to get them.
We're so strong because we're vampires. Come on, I bash you. Got him. They can't get us.
Give me some.
That was too easy.
Easy peasy lemon and squeezy.
We're so strong now that we're vampires.
I know, vampires are so strong and their swords don't hurt me. There's more down here. Come on, let's get them.
They can't get us. I'm so hungry, Donut. I need some more blood.
I know, but these are wearing armor, so I can't get their blood. I can't eat your blood, guards. I want your blood.
There's the baby. Come on. Look at them.
Blood.
Okay, let's go down and get the babies.
Okay, we're gonna go. Oh, little Donnie, are you hungry?
I'm so hungry, I need some more blood.
I want little Kelly and little Carly's blood.
Oh, that would be so tasty.
So let's go over to their castle and let's get all their blood and eat all their guards and eat them.
Let's get the baby vampires because they won't attack us now because we're vampires as well.
Okay. Come on, baby Max, baby Leah. Look who's here.
Max.
Look who's here. Oh, there's my friend. There's a lovely bat there.
The bats don't attack us now because we're vampires like them.
Oh, that's amazing. Oh, who's this guy here?
Where is he?
Steve.
Where?
I want to eat him right here.
I can't see him.
Nom, 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 nom. No, it must be an illusion.
Eat him up.
It must be an illusion.
Okay, where's everybody else? Oh, they're in here. They're in here. Nom, nom. Vampire Leah and Vampire Max, we're vampires now as well.
Hello, guys.
You don't have to attack us anymore.
I'm going to get you some food, baby Max and baby Leah. So you guys just got to follow me and Vampire Donnie and watch what's going to happen.
Come on, guys, follow us. We're going to get some food.
Come on, baby Vampire Max. We've got to find some tasty blood for you.
I'm so hungry, Donut. I need some more blood.
I'm so hungry, too. Let me taste this ghost.
She's a ghost.
Oh, she's no blood inside her.
Maybe we should eat some bats.
No, bats are like ghosts. We can't eat the bats.
Okay, no bats. We got everybody outside. We got all their blood, but maybe we should go and get some pigs or some sheep or something.
Oh, yeah, or some bears. Anything that basically has some blood in it.
I am so hungry. I want some more. I'm
so hungry, too.
Look at us. We're like four vampires in a little gang.
Take something sharp with you to kill them easier.
Oh, and I'm just going to bite them.
I want to bite them as well, but this is going to kill them quick, and then I'm going to eat them.
Oh, there's a guard here. Come on, I got him.
Oh, eat them. Eat them. Eat them. That's it. They're dead.
So easy.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, where can we sniff out some blood?
I feel kind of weak. I need some kind of blood or something. I know where there's sheep and pigs over here.
What is there?
There's pigs and chickens on this way. Look.
Come on, baby Max, baby Leah. We got to eat some sheep and pigs.
I'm so weak, don't I? I can't even walk fast.
Oh my gosh, my feet are burning because I walked over the salt.
Oh, be careful, be careful.
Oh no. Okay, let me see.
Oh, I can hear
something. Oh. I'm going to eat all you up.
Pigs are gone.
I'm going to have some chickens. Nom, 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 nom.
Yeah, I'm going to beat them. Bite them all. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, I've got them all. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, I've got loads of chicken here now.
I want your blood.
Look at me, I'm eating this chicken. Nom, 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 nom. It's so good.
Raw chicken. Oh. Okay, I think I can hear something else.
What did you get?
I don't know. I heard some bears back there.
Where are they?
Where are they gone?
I want a bear.
I want a big bear. They're going to give me lots of meat.
I can't find them.
Can you not find them?
I think they ran away when they saw us.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Just look around and see. Oh, there's a snail here.
Get him. Eat it. Beating up this poor snail.
That's okay.
get him. What if we go down and we bite the
wizard? I can hear bears.
I don't know where they are.
Where are they hiding?
They're running away.
Where are the bears hiding?
The wizard.
The wizard? The wizard will put potion on us and turn us back to humans, and we don't want that.
Okay, come on. Let's go up to Kelly and Carly. We can surprise them in their bed and we can eat them.
Where are these bears?
They're buried. No, they're in their cave, are they?
They're probably in their cave. Where is it?
I don't know. Come on. Let's get out of here. We can't find them.
Says who? I need to find them. I'm hungry. I want some blood.
They're after running away. I don't know where they are. They're hiding in the tree somewhere. What are you doing?
Can you hear them?
I can hear them, but I don't know where they are.
Well, you've got to find them.
No. Come on. Let's go get some human blood.
Okay. Where are we going to go then?
We'll go to Kelly and Carly's castle and we'll eat them in their sleep.
Oh my gosh, that's a great idea. And then Kelly and Carly are going to be vampires like us.
Oh, that's so awesome.
That's we'll make them awesome. Into oh, look what I found.
Piggy, get the pig.
I hit him up there.
Oh, he's escaped.
Oh, you better get down.
He's a good piggy.
Give me the piggy. Give me the piggy. Can you get him?
Oh, he's running away. I'll get him.
Give me him.
Ready, go.
Nom, 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 nom. Nom, 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 nom.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I have him.
We got him.
Ah, I got some. Did you get that meat? Give me some. Give me some.
Here, have it, have it.
Give me some.
Don't bite me.
Give me some.
If we get Kelly and Carly to turn into zombies, they can be like Dracula zombies, and they can just follow us around eating everybody else.
Okay, I'm so hungry. Come on, we gotta get to the portal, and we gotta get to little Kelly and little Carly's house.
Okay, come on, let's
do it. Is baby Max and baby Leah following us?
Yeah, they're still here. They're hungry.
Okay, we need to get some food for them and stop being so selfish.
Okay, come on, let's jump in here and go straight to their house.
Come on, guys, jump in.
Oh, Donut, I'm so excited to eat some more blood and get some more of Kelly and Carly's blood. Oh, what are you doing?
I want to eat you.
No, you don't. I'm a vampire as well. You don't want my blood.
Okay, if I have your blood, what happens?
I don't know. Maybe you'll turn back to normal again or something like that.
My name is Count Dracula, the dog.
I'm Count Donnie and you're Count Donut.
Count Donut. Okay, come on, babies. I know you're really hungry. Come on, little Donnie.
Donut, where is everybody? They must be all asleep because it's so late.
Yes, it's midnight. We got to keep an eye because we're vampires now and we don't want to change back to Donut the dog and little Donnie. So when it becomes light, we have to go back to the dungeon.
Oh, look, there's a full moon there as well. That's awesome.
Woo!
Oh, you sound like a werewolf.
I'm everything.
I can't wait to get in here and get some more blood. I'm so hungry.
I need some food. I can't wait to taste little Kelly.
Oh, it's going to be so tasty. I feel kind of bad though, Donut, because she's my girlfriend. I feel kind of bad.
It's okay. Don't worry about it. Just eat her. Eat her all up.
I feel more hungry than I feel that. So it's okay.
I'm going to eat little Carly's legs. I cannot wait.
Tasty legs. Is it going to be many guards in here?
I don't think there's many guards. Little Kelly doesn't have that much around.
Oh, be careful. Be careful. We don't want the guards to kill us.
Oh my gosh. I'm so hungry. There's a guard. Come here. Give me blood. Give me some blood.
Donut, get them.
Blood! Oh, I want some blood!
We're so strong. Get him.
Get him.
Oh, that fellow was harder.
Okay.
Come on, where are the girls? Where are the girls? They must be sleeping now, are they?
I'd say they're asleep in their rooms. Just be quiet so we don't awaken any more guards, okay?
Oh, I know, but maybe there's some up here as well.
Let me see. I want some blood.
I can see one.
Get him. I can see guards. No problem. Get them. Easy work for vampires.
Oh, Baby Lee's helping me as well.
Okay, we will go into little Kelly or little Carly's room first.
Let's go get little Carly first. Come on.
Okay.
Be really, really quiet,
little Carly. Okay, sneak.
Oh, there's more guards. There's more guards.
Okay, just kill them.
I'll get this fella.
Oh, watch out. Baby Lee is helping you.
Oh, yeah. Come on, let's bite him.
Get him.
I can see her. She's sleeping.
Okay, shh. Let's sneak up.
So, Donna, what do you want to do? Do you want to bite her in the leg or bite her in the arms?
Oh, wait.
Or the neck?
I think I can hear little Kelly waking up. Quick.
Oh, quickly. Let's get over there and get her first.
Let's get over there and we get evil little Kelly first. Oh, sorry, little Kelly.
Is she snoring or is she waking up?
I don't know. I just thought I heard her stirring
quiet,
a minute
quiet,
ago.
Sneak in.
Okay, wait.
I can see her. Oh, what are you doing that for?
Oh, sorry.
Wake her up, you silly Billy.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Silly Dracula.
Oh, there's a cow here. I want to eat it.
Don't eat the cow. Let's go eat little Kelly.
Oh, there's buttons. I want to eat buttons.
Oh, let's eat buttons as well. That'd be awesome.
Okay.
I think Baby Max wants to eat buttons.
Okay, I'm going to take a bit of Kelly's neck first.
Whatever.
Okay.
Oh, wait, don't do it.
What's wrong?
You can't do it. She's my girlfriend. I just love her so much. You can't do it.
What do you mean? Stop talking nonsense. Go away from me.
No, we have to go get somebody else. We have to get people we don't know. I just can't
do
it.
No, go away from me.
No, you can't.
I'm going to bite her neck.
No. You can't do it. It's like trying to bite your mom's neck or something like that.
She's going to be a vampire just like us, and you can be in love, as in vampire love.
No, you just can't do it to her. Not to her. Let's get little Carly instead.
Oh, little Carly, but then I kind of feel sorry for little Carly too.
Oh no, don't. We just can't do it. I just feel so much for her. She's sleeping there and she's so peaceful. I just don't want to do it to her.
So what are we going to do then?
We'll have to get somebody else. I don't know, maybe go to the mall or something and eat everybody over there.
Look, but I'm so hungry. I want to eat somebody and I want to turn them into vampires.
I know, I'm really hungry as well. I need some blood, but we just can't do it to my girlfriend.
Okay, is there anybody else? What about Tiny Turtle or Little Lizard or Sharky or Captain America or something?
Maybe we could just go run around the city and eat everybody that we find over there.
Oh, that's a good idea. Or maybe go to the cop shop and eat all the cops and turn them all into vampires.
Oh, that's awesome. But Donna, it's getting kind of bright outside. We're going to have to get back to the dungeon as soon as we can.
Oh, don't say that, little Donny, because we're going to burn in the sun. Quick, we got to get the babies back too.
That's not good. Where are you going?
Maybe we should go downstairs and check to see if there's any raw food downstairs and eat it, because I'm so hungry.
Oh, yeah, maybe we could eat some of their pets. That's a bit mean though as well, is it?
Okay, I'm after taking a shortcut because I'm a vampire.
Down?
Yeah, it doesn't hurt me.
Okay, be careful. Here I come.
Okay, are you coming? Oh, there's a chef here.
Oh, will we eat him?
Will we eat him?
What's in the fridge?
Let me see, what's here?
What's this?
Cotton candy.
Yeah, I don't want candy.
I need some raw food. Is there any raw food around
here? There's nothing here done except for this chef. Let's eat the chef.
Eat the chef, yeah, come on, let's do it.
Oh yeah, he tastes so good. I got some blood out of him. I think the babies are hungry as well. That's it, did you get him?
Yeah, I tasted some blood.
Oh, there's some chicken here and some sausages, but that's not good. There's no blood in them.
No, there's no blood in them. And there's donuts. I used to love donuts. I don't want them anymore.
Unless there's a blood-filled donut, like a jam on, but with blood in it instead.
Oh, that sounds delicious, it does.
Maybe we could make some of them at home.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Okay, it's getting bright out. I think we need to get out of here. Oh, I got some blood ice cream.
Let's go back and we can get some. Maybe we can go to the fairy garden and turn them into fairy vampires.
I'm so hungry. I'm eating everything.
Come on, let's go. We got to get back home and get some food. And maybe we can get some more pigs and chickens and stuff like that as well.
Yeah, we need some proper food. I had a donut there and it's yucky. Quick.
That's gross.
The moon is going down.
Uh-oh, it's getting kind of bright outside. We got to get back.
We got to jump into this portal and we got to get back to the dungeon, to the rest of the bats, and we can manifest in there. And that's our new home now, little Donny.
We need to sleep during the day and wake up when it's nighttime.
Well, we have to say goodbye to Donut the dog and little Donny forever because we are now vampires.
We are vampire. Count Donny and Count Donut.
Come on, jump in.
Let's go. Oh, don't it. Come on. It's kind of bright now. We've got to get back down to the dungeon.
Oh my gosh, I think the sun is coming up over there. Look, little Danny.
Oh no, I can see it.
Over that side. Really,
come on, get the babies up here or else we're going to melt.
Okay, come on, baby Max. Come on, baby Leah. We want to stay as vampires forever. I never want to see Donut the dog or little Danny again.
Donut, at night time I think I'm going to turn my castle black as well and make it all horrible and googly looking.
Oh my gosh, there's still dead bodies lining around everywhere around here. Butler Bob and the rest of the chefs are gone. They've all run away, so we're deserted in this castle.
I know, we're going to have to go back down to the dungeon though until it's night time again tomorrow morning, or tomorrow night.
Oh yeah. Because
if we can't come out during the day or else we're just going to melt.
Oh, that's a good idea. Is there anything raw in here that I can eat now?
Oh, I don't know. Is there chicken or something like that?
Maybe there's some raw fish. I'm going to rip this fish's head off.
Trout. I want some fish.
What'd you get?
Oh
my gosh, it was so disgusting that I liked it.
Oh, I had some chicken. It was gross. Didn't like it.
Okay. Oh, he's struggling. Maybe I should take another bite out of him.
Eat him. He's got some good left in him. Yeah, I love the taste of that. So good.
Okay.
I love the blood. Donut, what are we going to do tomorrow? We got to get up maybe just before it starts to get dark and let's go to the school or something and eat all the students.
Oh yeah, all the students might not be there, but the ones that stay for after school study will be there.
Yeah, we can get them all and we can eat the principal as well.
Oh, that's amazing. And then we can just turn them all into vampires.
And we can have like a vampire school and teach them all how to be awesome vampires.
Okay, I want to go down here and I want to sleep on the concrete on the hard cold floor.
Oh, do you know what I want? I want to get a coffin so we can sleep in a coffin.
Oh, that's a great idea, but where can we get coffins? Maybe we should go to a graveyard and dig some up.
Yeah, we can go and steal a graveyard and get the coffins and loads of skeletons and put them down here as well.
Oh, that's a great idea. Maybe we can dig up some famous people that have passed away.
Oh, that's so scary. And we can make this really big down here as well, so we can have like our own beds and everything.
And turn them all into vampires, yeah?
Oh, it's going to be so scary. I can't wait for it.
Oh, thank goodness little Kelly and little Carly weren't in the castle. This is not good at all, guys. Someone has to figure out what's going on with Donut and little Donny and try and get them a cure so they won't be vampires anymore. But guys, this is not quite the end of this nightmare yet. Little Donny and Donut are still vampires and they're going to be choosing some more of their next victims. And I think it's going to be some of our little club members. Go and warn them, guys, before it's too late. But until our next episode, I guess we'll just have to wait and see.